Hello everyone and welcome to Neat Mentor. We are going to discuss in this video about medicine branch. General medicine is one of the most demanding branch from several past years. So we will look upon how much was the cutoff for the last year for government colleges state-wise, for DNB hospitals, that too state-wise, is a stipend, and deemed universities state-wise, and for all the deemed university cutoff fee structure stipend. More importantly, we are going to see in case your score rank is between particular range of 1,000, 7,000, 5,000 to 10,000, and up to 190,000 ranks. Okay, what options available for you, in which different counselings, whether it's open state counseling, deemed university counseling, and how much budget you need to have. Okay, so that will give you a very good picture. In case you are looking for general medicine and you have particular rank, then where to participate. And in case you need to avail our paid counseling guidance, this is the number. You can send us WhatsApp message and then we can have a free session. And then depending on the possibilities that we tell you on high level, you can avail our paid counseling guidance and you can get the seats and complete your counseling process. You can subscribe this channel if you are new here. We already published a similar video for radio diagnosis branch, and in the coming future you will see the videos in the same pattern for other branches like pediatrics. At least we will try to cover all the non-clinical branches. You can visit our website, you can look at the testimonials, you can avail different packages. One is portal access, where you can get the closing rank for all the state level counseling and deemed university counseling, government, DNB, and diploma. Starting from government colleges. So the government college closing for general medicine is up to 6,000 or so, maximum 7,000, including all the peripheral states through all India quota counseling. But when you have benefit of any state quota, depending on your MBBS or domicile from that state, then you can look upon the cutoff for general medicine. Few states are high merit and few states are low merit. So if any state is low merit, you will get benefit of that state quota to get the medicine seat. And how much is the bond amount for every state is given here, and how much stipend you get in that state. So look at Himachal Pradesh, Jammu Kashmir, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Assam, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Manipur, Odisha, Tripura, and Uttar Pradesh. These are kind of low merit states where you have benefit of getting seat in general medicine in the government colleges over all India quota counseling. On other side, Gujarat, Haryana, Karnataka, Kerala, Maharashtra, Pondicherry, Punjab, Rajasthan, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Uttarakhand, West Bengal, these are high merit states. So the merit of the state will vary based on the number of seats available, number of colleges available in that state, and number of candidates. Some state will give the reservation for in-service candidates in terms of percentage, and some other states in terms of bonus up to 30%. Coming to DNB. So DNB you can get through All India Counseling. The dates have not come yet for All India Counseling, but we will update you on that. So in case you are targeting to get the seat in particular set of states, particularly like in southern states of India or northern states of India, then you can look at the last year closing rank and you can match with your rank whether you can get the seat or not. So these data are very useful, and how much stipend in that state is provided. If you're going for DNB, I would recommend you go for the government institutes, and some government institutes in DNB are so good that you can prefer our peripheral MD government colleges, medical colleges. Okay, and how many hospitals are there in particular state, In Delhi, huge number of hospital. In Kerala, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, UP and West Bengal. More number of hospitals are there. That's why even in a low score, you can get seat in Delhi. But when it comes to government medical colleges, MDMS courses, Delhi closing is very, very high. Coming to private medical colleges, in case your rank is not sufficient for government or DNB, you will look upon the private options in low budget or depending on your rank, high budget to secure your seat ultimately. So state wise, all the states are not open. Okay, Andhra Pradesh is open, it has private medical colleges, but here there is two different type of seats in CAT B. S1A, which is for outsiders, and S1B is for local candidates. Bihar is just open, Chhattisgarh is just open, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, these two are also open. Madhya Pradesh is open, but you can't get general medicine subject because they give it to domicile candidates or those who completed MBBS from Madhya Pradesh. Rajasthan, Pondicherry, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, West Bengal, these are also open states. So you can look at, like, if your rank is 50,000, so where you can expect the seat? You can expect the seat through Uttar Pradesh. And what is the fee is given in the next column? How much stipend is given there? You can get seat in Uttar Pradesh minority colleges. Even you are non-minority candidate, you can get seat in Rajasthan. Low fee colleges, fee will be around 1 crore for 3 years. You can get seat in Pondicherry. Some hidden fee there. You can get seat in Himachal Pradesh, in Haryana, in Bihar. Okay, so this data is very useful. You can also take a screenshot and it will be helpful in your counseling. But having just data doesn't mean that you will be able to do the counseling. You need to balance out multiple counselings. Otherwise, what may happen, in the first round you didn't get seat anywhere, in the second round you get the seat in two states, so 2 lakhs is already lost. So we have to plan accordingly. So how much risk you can take, or how to save that security deposit. Now coming to deemed universities, the starting fee of the deemed universities for general medicine is starting fee itself is 25 lakhs, okay, 21 lakhs for Kalinga, okay, but the closing rank is also high, 13,000 or so. If your rank is 20,000 approx, then you need to have budget of 25 lakhs per year, okay. So you can see the closing rank for deemed university for the general medicine subject. Top colleges like Kalinga, Mangalore and Manipal branches, Hamdard, Sri Ramachandra, MGM Aurangabad, JSS Mysore, some hospital, Bhubaneswar, KS Hegde, Bharati Vidyapeeth Sangli and Pune, KLE Belagavi, Amrita, Rural Medical, these all cut off you can get here, and the stipend and tuition fee. The tuition fee might get updated, but you can still get an idea. Now the most important point at the last, if your rank is between 1 to 7,000, then you can get government colleges or DNB. And you need to participate in MCC counseling. You can get top deemed universities in this rank. If your rank is between 5,000 to 10,000, so for general category, you can target DNB, and for EWS, OBC, SST, they can target government college. But for EWS and OBC, few colleges only will be available up to a stray vacancy round. So you have to plan that in which round you are getting the seat, accordingly how much sacrifice you need to do for other options up to round third. And among the private options, low budget like Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Maharashtra is the closest state, Punjab, Chhattisgarh, these are the options. In case you are not able to get government seat or DNB seats, 10 to 15,000 in SST category, government seats and DNB seats will be available. And for other categories, you can go for private colleges, budget will be 10 to 12 lakhs. States again, Andhra, Karnataka and Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh. इनकेस रैंक इज बिटवीन 15,000-20,000 SC ST कैटेगरी विल गेट गवर्नमेंट और DNB सब्जेक्ट्स DNB कोर्सेज फॉर जनरल मेडिसिन फॉर अदर्स द बजट इज स्टार्टिंग 13-20 lakhs यू मे गेट इन कर्नाटका फ्यू कॉलेजेज अप टू 17-18,000 रैंक इन UP विल गेट मोस्ट ऑफ द ऑप्शंस मोस्ट ऑफ द कॉलेजेज इन हरियाणा इन आंध्र प्रदेश ओनली द लोकल कैंडिडेट्स रैंक इज बिटवीन 20-25,000 फॉर द प्राइवेट कॉलेज बजट शुड बी बिटवीन 20-25 दिस इज मिनिमम बजट ओके यू कैन डेफिनेटली गो टू प्राइवेट डीम्ड यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड कैन टेक द सीट फ्रॉम देयर बट इफ यू हैव लीस्ट बजट देन यू कैन गो फॉर दीज ऑप्शंस उत्तर प्रदेश तेलंगाना राइट नाउ द फी इन द तेलंगाना इज 23-24 lakhs इन पौंडीचेरी वेस्ट बंगाल हरियाणा रैंक इज बिटवीन 25-30,000 देन योर बजट वुड बी ranging between 20-28 lakhs okay and 25-35,000 rank and the states are like Uttar Pradesh Himachal Pondicherry Bihar Telangana Haryana rank is between 35-40,000 still your budget is same and the options are same 40-45,000 budget is between 20-30 lakhs and you can have options same as 35-40,000 rank range okay now your rank is between 45-50 that's where you don't get the seat everywhere and the budget will increase so much in the deemed universities will go up to 40 lakhs per year and the colleges won't be that good as well so you can go for the low budget in UP Haryana Bihar Himachal Pradesh and Rajasthan if rank is between 50-55,000 then your budget should be up to 32 lakhs and where you can get the seat in Rajasthan Himachal Pradesh Bihar Haryana Uttar Pradesh and you can also try for Tamil Nadu NRI seats some hidden fee will be there okay but still you can try 55-65,000 your budget will suddenly increase it may be between 28-50 lakhs because you can go for Rajasthan and the low budget fee won't be available you can go for deemed universities you can go for low budget NRI seats in Bihar MP and Tamil Nadu further your rank is down between 65-75,000 rank your budget will increase and will go beyond 50 lakhs per year up to 65 lakhs per year options are Rajasthan NRI in Bihar state Maharashtra NRI MP NRI, Karnataka Management Quota, Karnataka NRI Quota and Rajasthan State. If your rank is between 75,000 to just qualifying up to the rank of 1,90,000, you can still expect the seat but your budget should be super high. Starting from 60 lakhs, it may go up to 1 CR or more than that. There you can get the seat of 1 CR more than that. It is the state of Karnataka. Management quota and NRI quota seat. You can go for West Bengal state, Rajasthan, the highest fee there. It is also around 1 CR plus per year. In Bihar also you can expect not up to in the rank range of 75-80 up to 90,000. In Maharashtra NRI you can expect but not for all the ranks. Okay. But these are the options you can try. So hope this video was useful to you and if so please do share with others and stay tuned to get the such videos on similar pattern for other branches thanks for watching have a nice day